Welcome to your online classes. Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss and study a beautiful poem from your English literature book under title If I Knew. It is a beautiful poem. Let us see who wrote this beautiful poem. Here you can see that this beautiful poem with a beautiful message was written by Maud Women. In this poem, the poet wants to say that if he knew where the smiles were kept, he could do many things. Let us start. If I knew a box where the smiles are kept, no matter how large the key or strong the bolt, I would try so hard. Here the word matter means something that is not important. Or strong the bolt. I would try so hard. The word bolt means lock. It would open, I know, for me. Then over the land and sea broadcast. Broadcast means to tell people about something. I would scatter the smiles to play. The word scatter means spread. That the children's faces might hold them fast. The word hold means to carry something for many and many a day. Let us discuss first 8 lines of this poem. In these lines, Maud Wyman is saying that if he knew where the box is kept, which contains or which is having smiles, it did not matter for him how large the key or how strong the bolt. Bolt means, I told you, lock. How strong the bolt of that box is. It means that the size of lock and key didn't matter for him. They were not so important for him. I would try so hard. Here, the poet wants to say that he would try his best to open that box, to unlock the smiles that were locked in that box. It would open, I know, for me. Here, the poet wants to say that when the box would be open, what he would do? Then over the land and sea broadcast. I told you the word broadcast means to tell people about something. Here poet wants to say that, dear students, when the box will open, he will inform the people about the smiles. I would scatter the smiles to play. That children's faces might hold them fast for many and many a day. Here poet wants to say that he would like to spread the smiles on land and sea so that children's faces might hold these smiles for a very, very long time. Dear students, in this stanza, the poet is eager, or the poet wishes to find a box which contains smiles. He wants to spread the smiles everywhere on the land and the sea. Dear students, let us move ahead. If I knew a box that was large enough to hold all the frowns. Frowns means sadness or sorrows. It means expressions of sadness or sorrows. I would gather them. Everyone, gather means collect. From nursery, school and street. Then folding and holding, I would pack them in and turn the monster key. Monster mean a very large. Usually, dear students, the word monster means an ugly creature. But here, the word monster means large. And hire a giant to drop the box. The word hire means take somebody's services temporarily, not permanently. It means to take somebody's services temporarily. A giant to drop the box. The word giant means a big creature. Let us discuss these lines one by one. If I knew a box that was large enough. In this stanza, the poet wants to say that if I knew a box which is very big in size, means now the poet needed another big box. For what purpose? He wants to hold all the frowns. Frowns means expressions of sadness and sorrow. The poet wants to hold all the frowns of the people, of everyone. From nursery, school and street. Here the poet is saying that he will collect all the frowns of sadness and sorrows from every child's face studying in nursery, in school, or those who are present in the street. Then folding and holding, I would pack them in and turn the monster key. Now the poet is saying that if he found that big box, in that big box, he will keep all the frowns of the people. Then he would pack all these frowns and he would hire a giant to drop that box. And what will he do after locking or after packing all the frowns of the world? He will lock that box with a monster key, with a very big size key. And he will hire a giant to drop that box. Where he will throw that box? To the depths of the deep, deep sea. Here poet is saying that he will hold or he will pack all the frowns of the people and pack them in a big box and lock that box with the help of a monster key. And after locking and packing all the frowns, he will hire a giant to drop that box into a very, very deep sea. Depth means the deepest part of the sea. Why the poet is saying that? He will throw that box into a deep, deep sea? Because the poet didn't want to see sadness or sorrows on the faces of anyone, especially on the faces of children. Dear students, in this poem, the poet thinks that if he knew that there are smiles which could be found in a box, then he would try his best to open that box and spread all these smiles. He also says that he will collect all the sadness and frowns from everyone's face. What will he do? After collecting all the frowns, he would pack them in a very big box and put a huge lock, a monster lock, with the help of a monster key. And after packing that box, he will hire a giant to throw that box into a deep, deep sea. Dear students, today we have discussed and understood a very beautiful poem by Maud Wyman. I hope you enjoyed the poem. Here you can see that this poem is having a very deep and a lovely meaning. The poet wants to see, smiles and only smiles on everyone's face. Dear students, I hope this poem is clear to all of you. We will meet in our next class. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Have a nice day. Thank you.